Oh, hello. I'm Keegan, and I wanted to show you a little bit of what I typically do to get into the Halloween spirit. However, this year, due to chemotherapy, I have a brand new hairdo, and I will be doing a lot of resting and recovering rather than doing makeup and face painting on others to get them looking spooky. So I will also need lots of spooky media to consume while I am resting and recovering, which means I'm the best choice for this contest. I could so totally use the money to help with the medical bills, and also I'm going to be captive for a while just resting, so why not spend that time getting spooked? I'm your girl. Pick me. I'm so excited to win this contest. Thanks.